Welcome. Sit down. Grab a bowl of what's-its.
Hello, 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 everybody. I am Budo. You're watching the Beatlovers, and who you just heard was Kate. Okay. Retract cargo scoop.
Retracting cargo scoop.
Retract landing gear.
Cargo scoop.
Retracting landing gear.
Just because I'm too lazy. Hi, everybody. We are back in Elite Dangerous. We're actually going out on missions today. So, left panel. Gotta get that in context. Right now, we are going to engage and destroy the Gold Union System pirates. We need to kill 6 pirates in the Gold Union System. We get 3.74 credits for that. And that's cool. I really like that. Exit. Thank you. Didn't hear that. Well, a lot of you asked me on the last livestream I had, that short 1 hour long livestream of Elite Dangerous, that who Kate was. Who are you?
I am Kate Russell, UK tech reporter and science fiction author, and you have downloaded a voice pack that allows you to turn me on and shut me up at will. Congratulations, the universe has been trying to do that for decades.
That's cool. You can program her to do nearly anything. There's a lot of stuff in her voice pack, a lot of small clips of her just saying something, and I really like it. There's a lot of options of customizability or whatever you say, and it's just in general really fun to play around with, make new things. Like, I can make her open Spotify for me, I can make her launch a lead. What you heard was her starting the recording for me, so that was what she did, and I really like that I can do that. Of course, that's just a simple button press, but yeah, that's good. Jump.
Charging the FTL drive.
Charging.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Interactions between me and my computer. So damn weird. No wonder my girlfriend calls me a nerd. God damn it, I talked to my computer.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Right now we're going to the Gold Union system. We're gonna either find a resource extraction zone and low, or we're just gonna go for unidentified signal sources. I will be cutting around in this video, actually doing something for a change for it, but hey, who knows? Might be fun. And I hope you guys enjoy it. So, target.
Locking on to target.
So, what do we have in this system? You know what? System map.
Closing map.
Wait, closing? Who the hell? Whatever. Okay, let's see. Wait, there's...
Warning, temperature.
Oh,
critical.
Shit. Exit. Maybe I shouldn't be flying directly into the sun when I'm doing this. Navigation. Deploy heatsink.
Heatsink deployed.
Oh, thank God. Navigation. Exit. Oh yeah, by the way, if anybody is wondering, I'm right now flying around in my Asp Explorer. Half mining, half combat vessel. I haven't visited an engineer yet because I really don't have the money, as you guys can see right now. And right now, the rebuy cost is more than I can afford, so... Yay, exit. 75%.
Thrusters, 75%.
Yep. This is glorious and good. You know what? I feel there's a shit-ass long way, so how about I cut back with you guys whenever I'm there? Thank you.
Aye, aye, Commander. Welcome. Sit down. Grab a bowl of what's-its.
Are you gonna say that every time? God. Hi, everybody. I'm Voodoo. You're watching the Meat Lovers. Wait, you already know that, but now we're at the station. It took like a good 20 minutes, but still, we're here now. We're outpost, orbit station. Request docking. Request docking.
Requesting docking clearance.
That was not docking, dumb twat. Exit. Request docking.
Request done.
No, it's not. Okay. Request docking.
Requesting docking bay.
Docking request granted.
That's right. Good job. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
So it's gotta be on the navigation charts, or else she can't do that. Okay, so that's good to know, that's good to know. Well, hull is number 3. There we go. Deploy landing gear.
Lowering gear.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So hey guys,
landing gear deployed.
While I was just flying through space, got interdicted once, was a sidewinder, so it died in a matter of seconds. I didn't really feel that necessary to show. I thought, hey, why not go and watch some YouTube contents? Preferably nothing with a lot of pictures moving so I can still keep my focus on the game. Maybe just something where somebody talks, debates, and a topic I haven't
Locking
really
successful. Engines
heard
disengaged.
About. So, I went to Grade A Under A's channel. Yes, you know the guy. Probably. If you don't, fair enough. It's the best Microsoft Paint content creator on the web. So, just saying. Wait, why am I here anyway? Well, yeah. So, the dear Under A, let's just call him that. Dear Sir Great Under A, had a good point about reaction videos, one that I hadn't even considered. Which, taking in accord how much I actually do of reaction, more how much I have done of reaction videos, I probably should have. But no, I haven't. And that is my own damn fault. Oh. What? Find missing experimental chemicals, search signal sources in that. Okay, doesn't really look like that I have anything here, but... Oh. Wait, I have legal fines. Whatever. Let's redeem the vulture too. Okay. Oh, but yeah, he was talking about how basically, and I, after hearing him out, trust me, I am totally in agreeance with him here, and I feel it so as well that I am actually considering totally stopping making any kind of reaction videos, because the points he brought up, I'll be linking the video in the description to Grade A Under A's thing. It's an older video, so... But still, he was talking about how... Okay.
Shields offline.
There we go.
Thermal signature restored. Landing gear retracted.
He was talking about how all reaction videos are basically lazy shits who don't do shit. Yeah, kinda, I understand him. Ooh, conflict zone. That might be fun. I can go in there and check it out. It's not that far from here. Why not? He was talking about, like...
Taking photo. Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny. Yeah, but what I was talking about is... the link for the video is in the description. But Ray Andre comes in with a lot of good points about how what we do are actually capitalizing on a lot of other YouTubers' contents. Like, I know I have. Not really sitting there and doing much else than just commenting on the video while everything comes out in a... You basically show the entirety of the video. Like, I've tried not to do it and I've been called out for it and why I did not show everything. Yeah, you know, publicity and all that, no, you don't show everything. You just take some of the funny things, and if people want to see the whole entire thing, they can do to it. Go to it. Like, let's take for example, I know Fine Bros are a bad example in the good behavior of YouTube communities to take up right now. Although, I gotta say, yeah, the reaction world, that was a shitty-ass move and a dumb idea, but hey, what, not allowed to make mistakes anymore? But still... how they went about with all their reaction videos is perhaps one of the best things you could ever do, I would say. Because they don't show you the entire video, they still link to it. 75%. 75%.
Okay, 75, readying now.
Thank you. I know that might be a dumbass point to go across, but still, it's a thing, and yeah, and that, if I'm gonna make reaction videos again, that might be the thing that I'm going to do for that target. I'm gonna do it myself then. Huh. Want to. There's a lot of pirates out here, don't really know. Let's check in on this conflict zone here and see what's going on. I'm just gonna check out people. But yeah, so I'm probably gonna make a whole video explaining this vlog style at some point, but right now that's all I'm gonna say about it, and yeah. I don't even know if you're gonna see this video before the vlog thing, because this is a bit of a bigger project, but I use what... the flying around room I have to just talk about stuff in this particular series. I wouldn't call it a let's play, I wouldn't call it anything, it's just me watching, or not watching, but playing this.
Warning.
While...
Capital class signature detected.
Oh fuck, this is gonna go wrong. Okay guys, ready for it, because this... Here it comes! Oh my god. Wow. Oh, that's a Federation capital ship. Oh, brother. Fuck that. Oh, you know what? There's pirates here. All power to weapons.
Diverting power to weapons.
Deploy hard points. Target.
Target locked.
Under attack.
Next target.
Cycling next target.
Oh, jump. Oh.
Shields.
I think I'm dead. I think that is on the wrong side. Definitely. Nope, maybe not. It's just two things shooting at me. All powder weapons.
Target destroyed.
Need a shield boost and a hull reinforcement on this thing, but as long as I don't have that much money and I'm still doing this as a half mining, half combat ship, all powered weapons. all powered weapons.
Diverting power to requested system.
You're very welcome.
But yeah, as long as I'm doing that, highest threat. Whoa.
Is that thing shooting at me?
Oh, hell yeah it is.
Under attack.
Yep, it is. Whoa, okay. Retract hard points. Retract hard points.
Retracting weapons.
All powder shields. Chaff. Chaff.
Deploying chaff.
All power to shields. All power to systems. All power to systems.
Diverting power to requested systems.
Impulse attack. Under attack.
Oh, crap. Jump.
Shields offline. Taking damage.
I am so dead.
Hull integrity critical.
Yep. you guys saw that. Oh, right. Crap.
Okay, definitely not going into that zone again.
Okay, so I'm gonna borrow a bit, like 62k from the bank. This is really not good. I still have a lot. My max loan is at 2.5 million, so I can do this some more times, but I'm not planning on, really, like, not really planning on doing that. So, yeah. But hey, I'm gonna try to find some pirate guys, and I'll be right back then, okay?
Aye,
shut up.
Welcome. Sit down. Grab a bowl of horses.
That didn't work. Hi guys. So I dropped the whole system where there's nothing in it. For now, that's something I want to do when I'm just alone and wasting time flying around looking for unidentified signal sources as this one. So all powered weapons. You know what? I'm just gonna do it my own. Oh, target.
Locking on to target.
Next target.
Next target.
Next target.
Next target.
Next target.
Cycling next target.
Target highest threat.
Fire at will.
No hostiles in range. Okay. So, basically, this unidentified signal source was just a carrying case of big-ass things. Well, why not? Moving slow, people. Can't you get attacked by something? I don't know. Like, something that's not Federal Navy ship? Like, there is two fucking Type 9 haulers. That is amazing. Jump.
Preparing for jump.
Drive charging.
Balance power.
Returning systems to normal.
Okay. It's just boost.
Oops.
No, not oops. Boost. Kate, for God's sake. So, while off camera, I actually just escaped with my life. I thought, and then I died. I got interdicted by a federal assault ship. I was actually recording at the time, but I forgot I had music going too. So,
Three, two,
do shit.
One.
Engage. So that footage is officially lost. But yeah. Navigation. Navigation. Navigation.
Navigation.
You know what? Let's try the nav beacon. Might as well fly around a bit in the system here. See what's going on. Well, yeah, I can always cut it out. Wait. That's the same damn signal source. I'm not going into that again. I really enjoy and love space exploration and so on and so forth, like Elite Dangerous. It's really, really fun. Disengage jump drive. Disengage jump drive.
Drive deactivated.
Okay. Supposed to. Okay, here we go. Target highest threat.
Targeting.
Well, that's the nav beacon itself. Not interested in landing. Oh god, where did you come from? Okay, so there's a lot of people here.
Scan detected.
We're gonna get them scanned, apparently. I'm gonna scan a lot of these guys just to see, are you clean, are you not clean, so on and so forth. And if any of them are pirates, it's good. Then that's what we kill. You're not, you're clean. Okay, let's see what we got on contacts, let's see. You're clean, Denbank Explorer, let's check you out. All power to weapons.
Power to weapons. Let's blow stuff up.
Wow, she actually understood that. Well, screw it. Ooh, Viper. I like Vipers. Ooh, that's an enemy. Might as well. Boost.
Afterburners. Maximizing engines.
In a party of three. But you're an enemy. Why are you an enemy? Well, fuck it. Scanning you to see if you're worth anything. Left panel. You're worth something. Screw it. Previous fire group.
Previous fire group.
I am pretty afraid of actually shooting around here because so many, I don't know if they're wanted or anything.
Under attack.
Whoa. Chaff.
Scan detected.
Deploying chaff. Don't let them kill us.
Okay, if you don't let them. Oh shit.
Shields offline.
Get out.
Damage.
Track hard points.
Stowing weapons.
Jump.
Engage.
Drive charging.
This vessel is not well equipped.
Two. One.
To fight. Let's just say that. Navigation.
Navigation.
Left. Navigation.
Navigation.
Next. Okay, how about we just go home? Switch. Huh?
Frameshift drive charging.
I wouldn't mind. Sure as hell wouldn't mind. Pretty sure you guys wouldn't either. And I'm actually not getting my ass kicked. Oh, God.
Ready to engage. Three, two, one, engage.
So yeah, guys, to be honest, I do not have any clue about how much footage I have here, but yeah. You've seen me get blown up once and get my ass kicked twice, so how about we call it for now, and I'll be back next time in a Viper. And we actually do shit there. No. Resource extraction site. Let's go for that. Wait, why the hell is everything so damn far away here? Wait, this is just a resource extraction site by Disarray Gateway? Let's go to the gateway first and then check out the resource extraction site. Might as well get some flying out of this and everything. But yeah, I'm pretty low on health right now and I'm not willing to go in fighting as we are right now because, Doom dead and other bad things await us. But yeah. It's just called resource extraction set. That is not preferable. There, just rig it. Oh, wait. Scanning him gave me new stuff. Okay, a loop of shame. Gonna go. Yep. Wait, that's an unidentified signal source. Let's go in and check that out. See, I have a squirrel mind in these games. Detected threat zero? That is weird. Well, let's go in and take a look anyway. All power to weapons. All power to weapons. All power to weapons.
Diverting power to weapons.
That took some time. I thought she knew me, but not really. Well,
Screw that. Let's go ahead and take a look at the zero threat enemy here, but hey, you never know. Dangerous mission detected. Just disengage jump drive. Disengage jump drive.
Frameshift drive disengaging.
Yep.
You're welcome.
Oh, not a problem. Wait, there's only rubble in here? Oh shit, this is gonna be a trap so hard. Open cargo scoop. Cargo scoop. Cargo up. Cargo up. Cargo up.
Cargo hold.
Cargo scoop. Release cargo scoop? Alright. Screw you. I'm gonna do it myself. I remember the keybind. Alright, what the hell I have to tell her to do that. There's a lot of stuff here. Might be useful. Illegal. Orange shield emitter. Got that. Nothing new either. That's still illegal salvage. Illegal salvage, but that's a blueprint. Technical blueprint. That's good. Black box is illegal. You're illegal. There's so much illegal stuff here, you don't even get it. Retract cargo scoop. Retract cargo scoop.
Retracting cargo scoop.
Thank you.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Balance power.
Equalizing now.
Jump.
Jump
frameshift drive charging.
See, it's... Wait,
four,
I have a trajectory?
Three. Two,
I was like,
one, engage.
Well, fuck that. Navigation. Navigation.
Navigation.
Go. Please don't make me do another little shame. There it is. Might as well get in here. And we can take a look at that resource extraction site. Right after. Slow down. Come on, not again. Yep. Loop it. Loop it around of shame and glory. I'm just taking the scenic route. You know what? 75%. 75%.
75%.
This is weird. Disengage jump drive.
Drive deactivated.
I know why she doesn't recognize whenever I'm saying something mid-sentence, because I'm talking in a constant stream. I'm not really shutting up. But, yeah, I'm guessing that's just a part of me. Well, right. Let's check this out here. Come on. Come on! Request docking.
Searching for landing platform.
Oh yeah! She did it right. We're just gonna try again. Request docking. Request docking.
Docking
requesting landing
pad.
Why is it denied? Request docking.
Docking
seeking permissions.
Really? That is just weird.
Docking request denied. Docking request denied. Docking request denied. Docking request denied.
Okay, I'm gonna try this until
denied.
I get it.
Docking request denied.
Really dangerous.
Docking request granted.
First world problems.
Docking request granted.
Thank you! That took some time. Deploy landing gear.
On it like a car bonnet.
What?
is the woman talking about now?
Landing gear deployed.
Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Just a bit more, a bit more, a bit more. Circle around, circle around, circle around. Oh, here we go.
Get it. Nope, I have not ever thought about getting a docking computer.
Hard to play classical music while you don't.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Okay, can I repair? Can I refuel? Can I everything here?
I can nothing. That is great. Can't even restock. Damn it.
Well, fuck it. Launch. Launch.
Initiating. Making checks.
Thank you.
Navigation. Pre-launch diagnostic checks. Navigation. Preparing now.
Exit.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
Attract landing gear.
Gear coming up.
75%. Full boost. Full impulse.
Maximum velocity engaged.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Yeah.
Nah, I don't know. It seems like a bit of a waste if I don't know what it is, so... Let's go to something where we actually know there is something, so let's do this.
Frameshift drive charging.
This thing literally turns on a dime. It's so amazing. It has a better turn rate than my... Which is
two,
wow!
One,
because my
engage.
Viper is like a Lamborghini of space. Like, elite version of a Lamborghini. This is a Hummer. This is space version of a Hummer. Large as fuck and packs a punch. Check. Discovered new signal source. Target. Target.
Targeting.
Come on. If I just can go into one unidentified signal source. Threats. Three. Dispatch. That sounds fun. Try going in here. All power to weapons.
Max weapons.
Safe jump. Okay, where's the threats? Whoa, why are you coming out of nowhere? I don't like that.
Wait, I thought you were a threat and this was a distress beacon. There doesn't look to be any distress.
Literally, oh come on. Why are you messing with me? You know what? I'm just gonna fly home now. I'm disappointed. Balance power.
Resetting.
Navigation.
Navigation.
There we go. Glad you didn't do shit. Yeah, guys, you know what? I think I'm just gonna go. I'll see you guys in the next episode where I'm more equipped to handle whatever's gonna get thrown at me. So, if anybody wants to play with me, I am at Axelport in LTT15574. Come say hi, let's fly, and maybe you wanna go hunt together with me. So, I thank you all for watching. I'm Voodoo, you've been watching Meat Lovers, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.